She was reportedly trying to feed some cats inside an abandoned house when part of the wall collapsed on top of her, and she spent several agonizing hours waiting for rescue.
This is developing right now in Jeannette, Westmoreland County, and that's where we find Ashley Hardway with the latest. Ashley?
Well, Mike and Wendy, she was trapped under hundreds of pounds of debris for hours near that red home that you see behind me. Now, considering the conditions in which she lied, firefighters say she was in surprisingly good condition when they finally got to her. It was in this hole at the bottom of the stairwell 76-year-old Mary Kelly lied for more than 5 hours. With a cane, she walks down Fifth Street from her high rise to this abandoned Jeannette home several times a day to feed as many as 10 cats that stay here. This morning when she came, she got trapped.
I just heard the ruckus, and I came up and I got told that the lady who feeds the cats, and she fell down in a hole.
The lady was inside, down, towards the bottom of the stairwell. She had a large chunk of concrete on top of her. It was pinning her to the ground. There was other debris on top of her. Old tires that were thrown in the stairwell were on top of her.
She cried for help, but it wasn't until 1 p.m. someone heard her cries and called for help. When firefighters arrived, the wall was still unstable, so they had to shore it up to make sure they didn't get hurt, too.
All we could see was just her face sticking out from underneath all the debris.
She had the cane she walked with. It was sitting on the porch, and the cat food bag was there. And, you know, it was odd. Nobody noticed it. You know, it was still there.
Now, as far as her injuries go, firefighters tell us she was bruised, but in otherwise good condition. Still, though, they airlifted her to AGH in Pittsburgh. We're live in Westmoreland County tonight. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.
All right.